Okay, here's the way I usually go. So this time we're gonna go this way. I'm gonna show you a little bit of different boardwalk. Look at this, all this is built by hand in the bush. In the forest. By a man and a few volunteers with a vision. Go this way. That just take me back down to my path where I showed before. I'm gonna go this way this time. Today we're going the long route. This is amazing. Birds of the boardwalk. Old forest. Wouldn't get to see this any other way. Somebody built this. Just had a vision. bike path up there. Whoever this guy was a visionary, bringing people out to nature and doing this just because he felt like it. Another path again that goes that way and that goes this way. Like, holy flip and freak out, who did this? Who built this place? Nice little stream here when the water's really, really going strong. This sounds actually beautiful when there's more water. unprecedented. Yeah, there's a stream again. Beaver's been busy. Blocking up that path. Making all the water stay up here. See, there's more boardwalk right there. It's right there. That's insane. I'm coming back onto my regular path now. And back to my regular four-way stop, four-way intersection. Usually I come from here and go right through to there. But today I'm just gonna go right straight across. This is where the Beaver is. Looks like the geese have gone. One problem of letting the town council take care of this. That's the aftermath of depletion of budget. I'm just lazy. Long walk, my knees are a little fucked right now, sorry, but two surgeries on this knee, I was a little sore, pulled out like 50 units of freaking fluid out of my knee the first time, pulled about a quarter of that out the second time, injected some stuff in there, not hydrocortisone, but a mixture. Permanent work restriction is great. I'm under the umbrella of the Workers' Compensation Board. Oh, and it's gonna hurt all day today. And here's where I started. And I go that way. I go that way. That way. And I go that way to my truck. Hope you enjoyed the video.